Shin Lim is a famous American magician. Growing up, it was his desire to become a professional piano player, but at college he developed carpal tunnel syndrome in both hands. He then decided to become a professional magician, and in only a few years he has already become one of the top magicians in the world. He can cause things to instantly appear and disappear.
All right, watch. Once more, you can actually see the coin vanish and then reappear. Watch. Once more. Up. We'll do it again, but this time with a deck of cards. Whoa.
Shin is the only two-time winner on America's Got Talent, winning in consecutive years Season 13 in 2018 and America's Got Talent, The Champions, in 2019. In this clip, Shin Lim says that he uses black art to perform his, quote, tricks.
You know, some of you guys are thinking it's CGI or editing. Excuse me, if you don't know any of my work, I use black art, which we all know.
One of the definitions for black art is witchcraft. This video on the life of Shin Lim quotes Shin saying, "This was so amazing, like I can learn sorcery."
As he started to improve his skills and develop his own tricks, Lim had a revelation. "This was so amazing, like I can learn sorcery," says Lim.
One of Shin Lim's friends is a card magician whom Shin calls Sexy and says, "Don't tell his wife, Casey."
He's so sexy.
Don't tell Casey I said that.
Shin Lim got his own show at the Mirage in Las Vegas. On the show, he works with world-famous Scottish mentalist magician Colin Cloud. Here, Shin and Colin talk about those who believe that the judges or audience members are paid actors in on their magic acts or that their magic is done with CGI.
They're not, like what they show is just like, you know, it's raw acting.
It's really raw.
Absolutely. But it's funny people saying, yeah, well, you must use stooges or the judges or anyway.
Yeah.
And the truth is, genuinely, we can, like, in our shows on TV, like, nobody's in on it. And, like, I used to get really upset when I first started doing AGT. I was on season 12, and people saying, oh, he's using stooges or plants or they're all actors.
Yeah.
Or and to start, I was like, oh, this is really upsetting. And then you realize, actually, if that's the only way that you can think,
it's
that
a compliment.
Done, I'm like,
it's a compliment.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, people say the same thing about them.
There's, exactly.
It's edits, it's CGI. I'm like, bro, this was recorded live, man. How can it be CGI?
Yeah, like,
there's no way. But,
yeah,
genuinely,
if we were using stooges or camera tricks, like,
for the show,
I'd be disappointed with myself. Like,
cool.
Hand on heart, can honestly say we don't use stooges. Yeah. And because of that, I recommend you come and see the show at the Mirage two or three times.
So that way you can see that we don't use
every night.
It's different people.
You know, everything happens raw, as you said, it's different. But yeah, I now take that, as you said, as a compliment.
Yeah,
so
you have to,
exactly. So people that think we do that, then
thank you.
Thanks, team. Yeah.
And keep saying.
Honored. Yeah.
Shin Lim's friend Colin Cloud joined a company called Tree of Knowledge in 2007. The tree of knowledge of good and evil in the book of Genesis is the one tree that God commanded Adam and Eve not to eat from, otherwise they would die. Under the form of the serpent, the devil deceived Eve to eat the fruit from this tree. He lied to her, assuring her that she wouldn't die, but would be as God. This is Colin's featured image for his Twitter account on July 23, 2019. His featured tweet says, "Sinful." The message describes his 2019 show called Sinful. About this show, Colin says, quote, "Warning, not for the faint-hearted, just the dark-hearted." He closes his statement with a picture of a demon or the devil. Colin also promotes as hashtags the words sin, sinner, devil, Satan, and Lucifer. Here are some quotes about his show Sinful from his website, colincloud.com. "Some sins are deadly, some are delicious. In Sinful, Cloud will charm the demons in your head. Colin will reveal why it's so much more fun to ask for forgiveness than permission, and why enough is never enough. Colin will explore your psyche and show why you are driven by desire. Get ready to discover why you are sinful and proud of it. This Edinburgh festival let Colin Cloud find out exactly how original your sins can be. He might even indulge in a few delicious sins of his own. One promotional features just an apple. That's obviously a reference to eating or taking a bite out of the forbidden fruit. In this poster promoting Sinful, Colin Cloud features a tattoo of a serpent on his right hand. Chloe Crawford was Colin's special guest magician. Crawford tours as a magician and has been featured on the magic show The Illusionist as, quote, the sorceress. Colin Cloud's July 25th, 2019 tweet says, "Retweet for evil." During an online YouTube video show, a blindfolded man tries to guess who Colin is and he guesses that he is a porn star. Colin responds, quote, "I wish."
Ask other questions.
Was it in Vegas? Was it in Vegas? You're a porn star!
I wish.